Ayrton Senna was leading the 1988 Monaco GP by a big margin when he suddenly crashed out from the lead of the race. There are a lot of speculations about what happened, but Ayrton himself kept saying that the concrete wall in that particular corner had moved in and his racing lines were varying by only 2-3 millimeters each lap. In everyone's surprise, the wall had really moved in 5 millimeters, causing Senna to crash, showing his insane accuracy when driving the car.